Oke. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, good morning kids. Oke, how are you today? Oke, so I hope all of you are really fine. All of you are really okay. And I'm here, I'm okay. Oke, so welcome back to science class for term 2. Yeah. Oke, so congratulations. All of you kids, barakallahu fikum, yeah, I know, you did your best, yeah, to do your exam for term 1, and then, yeah, this is your real result, yeah, sudah dapat hasil resultnya. Okay, for term 2, please keep going, tetap semangat terus, ya, yeah, belajarnya. Okay, meskipun, yeah, we are studying by, yeah, still on online, on YouTube, same as usual. Okay, be patient everybody, sabar, yeah. Okay, so play, please pray harder to tell to our God, ya, yeah, to Allah, untuk pandeminya segera berakhir, ya, yeah, insyaallah. Okay, so I miss you kids, yeah. I want to see you and I want to study with you together. Okay, wait.
Module 5.
Okay, wait,
project.
Wait.
Activity 1. Okay, what so, did Tony eat so yesterday? Listen and read. Health.
Yeah, layarnya belum muncul.
Yesterday, I had a bowl of cereal with milk for breakfast. For lunch, I had meat with salad. After school, I played football for 1 hour. In the afternoon, I had a bowl of fruit salad. For dinner, I had a plate of pasta with vegetables. I had some ice cream for dessert. At night, I slept for 10 hours. Yesterday was a healthy day.
Okay, we are waiting for the big run, everybody. Okay, we are waiting for the big run. Sorry. Get something trouble. Okay, so everybody please prepare your book, pupil's book and activity book. For pupil's book, we are going to start from page 36. Yeah, 36. And for activity book, just as your assignment for today, inshallah. Yeah, so we will see your assignment. Okay, so prepare and open your pupil's book, page 34. Okay, we are waiting for the change of the background. Okay, we are waiting for the background to change. Okay, so let's brush up. Let's brush up, everybody. We have learned about senses when we are grade 1, right? We have learned about senses when we are grade 1. In grade 1, we have learned 5 senses. Okay, so how many senses do we have? We have 5 senses. Ada 5 panca indera. Yeah? Senses is indera. Okay, 5 senses is panca indera. Okay, like that. Sorry. Okay, okay, so let's brush up. For first, first senses is sense of sight, yeah, sense of sight by our eyes, and then the second, sense of hearing by our ears, yeah, and the third, sense of smell by our nose, and the fourth, sense of taste. Sense of taste. Sense of taste by our mouth. And then the fifth is sense of touch. Ya, sense of touch by our skin. Jadi indra touch, indra peraba by our skin, oleh kulit kita, ya. Not by hand, ya, tidak dengan tangan, but our skin. Okay, because all of the surface of our body, yeah, is covered by skin. Don't forget about it. Okay. Okay, so we are waiting for the big one. Okay, be patient, everybody, be patient. Okay, okay, so let's repeat, yeah, sambil nunggu backgroundnya berubah. Let's repeat 5 senses, 5 panca indera. Okay, the first, sense of sight, indera penglihatan, and then yang mana? Deh. Coba lagi. Nah, oke, okay, alhamdulillah. Okay, so everybody, let's repeat. Okay, sorry, it's something trouble. Sorry. Okay, let's repeat. Yeah. Okay, everybody. Today we are going to learn about senses. Our senses. Yeah. Indra kita. Okay. What is indra? What is senses? Yeah. So let's go further. And because you have learned about senses when you are grade 1. Yes, you have learned about 5 senses, right? Sense of sight, sense of hearing, sense of smell, sense of taste, and sense of touch. Okay, like that. Okay, so let's go further. Okay, please open your pupil's book, start from page 34 or 36, it's same. Yeah, 34 or 36. Okay, on pupil's book, page 34, you can see the illustration, the picture, yeah. There are children at a fair, and they have plenty of fun observing and exploring, and what can they see and hear at the fair? What can they touch, smell, and taste? Okay, so I will translate in Bahasa Indonesia. The children at the fair, jadi ada anak-anak yang sedang bermain di taman hiburan, ya. Mereka bersenang-senang di sana, and then sambil bersenang-senang, sambil bermain, mereka melakukan observing and exploring. Mereka secara tidak sengaja, ya, mereka mengamati dan juga exploring, ya, mengamati lebih jauh mengenai apa yang terjadi di sana. Okay, so what can they see and hear at the fair? Kira-kira mereka di sana mengamati apa saja? Ya, apa saja yang mereka dengarkan here dan apa saja yang mereka lihat they see di sana? Okay, what can they touch? Apakah mereka bisa merasakan ya atau menentukan sebuah benda di sana itu permukaannya halus, soft or rough, kasar like that, and then what can they smell? Bagaimana mereka mencium atau membau benda-benda di sana? Misalnya di sana ada popcorn and candy. Bagaimana mereka cara menentukan bahwa popcorn itu wanginya it's nice, enak wanginya, like this. And then, what can they taste? Bagaimana mereka merasakan rasa dari sebuah makanan atau minuman yang bisa mereka beli di sana? Okay, for example, they buy or they bought candy. Mereka bagaimana mereka menentukan bahwa candy itu rasanya manis? Okay, so let's go further. Okay, first time we have seen about the picture or illustration of the children at the fair. Ada anak-anak di taman bermain, taman hiburan. Okay, so what can they smell, taste, hear, see, and listen, or hear, and touch of things? Bagaimana mereka bisa menentukan bahwa misalnya, for example, bahwa ada balon di sana warnanya merah. And then, the cloud, awan, warnanya putih, it's white. Because we have senses, karena kita punya panca indera, karena kita punya senses indera, I want to read. Senses in English, indra in bahasa Indonesia. We have 5 senses. Artinya kita punya 5 indra. 5 indra atau panca indra. Panca is 5. Same. The first. The first is sense of sight. Sense of sight. Indra penglihatan. Ini ada hubungannya dengan eyes. And then, sense of hearing, indera pendengaran. Pendengaran by ears, dengan telinga. And then, sense of touch, indera peraba. Touch artinya kita bisa menentukan. For example, our skin. Our skin is soft, our skin is rough, like that. And then, this, the wall is rough, rough is kasar. The wall is smooth, smooth is lembut. By sense of touch. Dengan sense of touch, indera peraba. Okay, sense of touch by skin. Don't forget skin, not hand, skin. Because we can say the wall is rough by our foot. Jadi kita bisa menentukan bahwa wall ini, dinding ini rough, kasar, or smooth, lembut, tidak hanya dengan tangan. Kita bisa tentukan dengan misalnya kita sentuh wall-nya by our foot or feet or legs dengan misalnya kulit yang ada di kaki kita. Like that. Sense of touch by skin. And then sense of smell, indera penciuman atau pembau by nose. Our nose, hidung. And then the fifth, sense of taste, indera pengecap. Indra pengecap, misalnya asin, salty, and then sour, asam, and what again, bitter, bitter is pahit, by our tongue, dengan lidah, no mouth, by our tongue, sense of sight by eyes, sense of hearing by ears, sense of touch by skin, sense of smell by nose, and sense of taste by tongue. Okay, like that. Okay, 5 senses. Okay, next. Today, we are going to learn just 2 senses. For the next week, inshallah, we are going to learn for 3 senses. Okay, so today, please focus to sense of sight and sense of hearing. Kita belajar 2 dulu. Sense of sight and sense of hearing. Okay, you can open your people's book. Start from page 36 now. Please open it. Okay, you can see the picture. The children sell many toys in a game booth at the fair. Jadi di sini ada the children. Children is anak-anak, jamak anak-anak. Sell many toys, melihat banyak mainan in a game booth at the fair. Di game booth di taman bermain. Okay, the girls said these toys come in so many shapes and colors. Okay, jadi mainan-mainan ini, mainan-mainan ini mempunyai bentuk, shapes and colors, mempunyai banyak bentuk dan warna yang berbeda-beda. Okay, Okay, you can see this. The dolls is purple, and then the teddy bear is brown. Yeah, like this, yeah, and the others. And then the boy said, some of these toys are teeny. Some are as large as me. Jadi, ada beberapa mainan juga di sini yang sangat kecil, teeny. Teeny sangat kecil. Kalau small itu kecil. Oke. Some are as large as me. Tapi ada juga beberapa mainan yang ukurannya besar. Sebesar aku. Oke, okay, like this. Oke, okay, the boy said. Okay, the children used their eyes to see the different sizes, shapes, and colors of the toys. Di anak-anak menggunakan mata mereka to see the different sizes. Untuk melihat size, ya, ukuran dari suatu benda yang berbeda, and then shape, bentuk, and the colors, dan warna-warna. Okay, next. Next, ya, yeah, everybody. Move to the next page. Sorry, move to the next page, to page 37. Okay, there are illustration, Sam. Okay, so everybody, sense of sight have many functions. Jadi, dengan kita mempunyai sense of sight, kita memiliki kemampuan, ya, untuk menentukan the thing, sebuah benda itu besar atau kecil. And then, the color of the things, warna dari sebuah benda. Kita bisa sebutkan, this the computer, the color is black, like this. Yeah. My table, the table, the color is blue. Yeah. Kita bisa menentukan sebuah benda, baik itu dari warnanya, the color, shape, bentuknya. For example, okay, my bottle, the shape is cylinder. Ya, bentuk dari botolnya teacher, silinder, bulat, tapi it's long, ya, and then we can call the things is large or small. Kita bisa tentukan sebuah benda itu large, besar, or small, kecil, by our eyes. Okay, when you close your eyes, can you tell the things of the colors, or size, or shapes? Okay, can you do that? Okay, so please answer at your home. Okay, jadi the eyes, mata kita itu so important, sangat penting, ya. Yeah? Okay, so waktunya bersyukur, alhamdulillah, we have our eyes and our eyes is normal, ya. Yeah? Mata kita yang kita punya sekarang normal. Okay, let's say alhamdulillah. Okay. Okay, we use our eyes to see. Kita menggunakan mata kita untuk melihat, of course. Our eyes give us our sense of sight. Dan mata kita memberikan kita sense of sight. Sense of sight, indera penglihatan. Okay, we can use our sense of sight to observe size. Kita bisa menggunakan sense of sight untuk observing. Untuk mengamati suatu benda dari size. Size ukuran, dari ukurannya. For example, this teddy bear. Which of teddy bear is bigger? Mana teddy bear yang lebih besar? Okay, the pink teddy bear, right? This is the bigger and then the smaller. Okay, for the girls. Which of these girls is taller? Mana dari girls ini yang taller, lebih tinggi? Okay, this one. The girls is wearing white t-shirt. Okay, and then which of this pencil is longer? Mana yang pencil di sini yang lebih panjang? Oh, this one yang masih di dalam box. Okay, like that. Yeah. Next. Okay. Okay, we can use sense of sight or sense of sight to observe the size. And then the second, we can use sense of sight to observe colors. Yang tadi ukuran, sekarang colors, warna, ya. We can tell the rainbow is colorful. Okay, the rainbow warnanya colorful, berwarna-warni, ya, yeah, because we use our sense of sight. And then, this is the colored pencil. The color pencil are white, red, navy, and this one. yes, red, orange, green, and the other colors, because we can see the colors by our eyes, and our eyes give us sense of sight, like this. Okay, kenapa kita bisa sebutkan bahwa this flowers is purple, warnanya purple, ungu. Because, so, our eyes, mata kita, ya, see the object, melihat objeknya, yaitu bunga, ya, warnanya, kita lihat warnanya. And then, informasi yang kita dapatkan oleh mata kita dari bunga diproses di brain, di otak kita. Kemudian otak kita menyuruh mulut kita untuk mengucapkan bahwa the flower is purple, bahwa bunga ini warnanya ungu, like this. Ya, itu artinya mata kita memberikan kita sense of sight, indera penglihatan. Ya, itulah cara bekerja dari sense of sight, indera penglihatan. Oke, objeknya dilihat by our eyes, and then informasi yang kita lihat oleh mata kita diteruskan ke otak, kemudian otak memprosesnya, oh itu warna apa? Purple. Kemudian otak menyuruh mulut kita untuk menyebutkan, it's purple. Okay, like that. Okay, like that. Yeah, next. The third, our sense of sight helps us observe texture. Okay, selain kita bisa menggunakan sense of sight to see the sizes and colors, and now texture. Texture is texture, ya. Yeah. Texture adalah keadaan, ya, yeah, of the surface of the things. Surface, keadaan dari permukaan suatu benda. Okay, surface, permukaan of things, benda. Okay, for example, this is the red car, and then this is the stone wall. Okay, which of these has a smooth surface? Mana dari kedua ini yang punya smooth surface? Ya, permukaan yang halus, smooth surface. Of course, the correct answer is red car. Okay, you can see. Okay, it's light. Ya, mengkilap. And then, the stone wall has rough surface. Kita bisa sebutkan tanpa kita menyentuhnya, without we touch them, we can say the stone wall is rough. Ya, by our eyes. Dengan cara kita melihatnya, kita bisa menentukan bahwa stone wall, dinding dari batu ini rough, kasar permukaannya. Hanya dengan melihatnya. Okay. Okay, so this is the powerful of sense of sight. Okay, like that, everybody? Okay, you can try this for people's book, page 39. There are two lines on point A, and there are two lines too for point B. You can, yes, you can use your, what is this? Ruler, of course, yeah. You can use your ruler to see the lines of this. Which of the longer lines and which of the shortest line? Bisa tentukan, this is the shortest line, this is the longer line, yeah. Okay, just try this at your home. It's okay, skip this, okay. Okay, move to Pupil's book, page 39. Okay, 39, you can see this illustration, our sense of sight, lets us learn about our surroundings. It lets us be aware of danger. It is also helps us recognize words, people, and other things. Okay, so I should translate this sentence in Bahasa Indonesia. Our sense of sight, ya, indera penglihatan kita, lets us learn, membuat kita belajar about our surroundings, tentang keadaan di sekitar kita. Surroundings, keadaan sekitar, ya. Surrounding is keadaan sekitar. Okay. It lets us be aware of danger. Ya, dengan adanya sense of sight, kita bisa atau kita mampu terhindar dari danger. Danger is bahaya. Dari bahaya. Okay. And it is also helps us recognize words, people, and other things. Jadi, sense of sight juga membantu kita untuk mempelajari benda-benda di sekitar kita. For example, words. We can read by our eyes. Kita bisa membaca karena ada mata, ya. And then people and other things. Okay, dan kita mengenali wajah suatu someone by our eyes, by sense of sight. Okay, I like that. Okay, you can see this the picture. This a family wants to pass through on the road. Okay, so by sense of sight, dengan adanya indera penglihatan, they can be safe to pass through. Yeah, because their eyes can see the sign traffic. Bisa lihat sign traffic, lampu lalu lintas. Yeah, if the red, they can pass through. If the green or yellow, they have to waiting for the car and the other. Okay, like this. Yeah, how is our sense of sight helpful in these pictures? Okay. So like that. Okay, we have limit time. Okay, for people's book, page 40. Which other senses can blind people ask to observe their surroundings? Okay, everybody. Blind people, buta. Mengalami kebutaan, ya. Blind people, orang yang mengalami kebutaan. Okay, blind people have lost their sense of sight. Okay, orang yang mengalami kebutaan telah kehilangan sense of sight, their sense of sight. Okay, so what do you think? Which other senses can blind people ask to observe their surroundings? Bagaimana blind people ya bisa mengenali benda-benda di sekitarnya by the lost sense of sight, dengan kehilangan sense of sight-nya. Okay, so later I will call you and let's discussion about this topic. Okay, next, going further for people's book, page 40. Page 40. Okay, sometimes we need help to see better. Here are some aids that can help us see better. Okay. Kadang-kadang, sometimes, we need help. Kita butuh bantuan. Other things, benda yang lain, to see better. Untuk melihat benda dengan lebih baik. For example, okay, some people have to wear glasses. Ada beberapa orang yang butuh glasses, kacamata. Okay. Because the glasses help us see things that we cannot see clearly. Dengan adanya kacamata, kita bisa see things that we cannot see clearly. Kita bisa melihat benda yang tidak bisa kita lihat secara jelas. Okay, like that. Okay, the second is magnifying glass, kaca pembesar. Okay, sometimes we need magnifying glass to help us to see things that are tiny. Untuk melihat benda-benda yang sangat kecil. And then sometimes we need a telescope to help us see things that are far away. Yeah, the telescope helps us see things that are far away. For example, the stars, the moon, and then the other planets. Yeah, kita bisa lihat stars, bintang-bintang, the moon, bulan, other planets, planet-planet yang lain by telescope. Okay, like that. Okay, so we have learned about sense of sight. Okay, now this exercise. Okay, later, inshallah, I'm going to call you to discuss exercise people's book page 41. And now move to sense of hearing. Sense of hearing. Okay, sense of hearing in bahasa Indonesia is indera pendengaran. Hearing, pendengaran. Okay, sense of hearing. Okay, we use sense of hearing by our ears. Ears, ya, dengan telinga. Okay, like that. Okay, move to page 42. You can see this, the illustration. Okay, the children used their ears to observe the different sounds on the roller coaster. Okay, there are four children. Okay, and then They are on the roller coaster and they can hear some of the voices or some of the sounds. There are high or low sounds and then low or soft sounds. Ya, jadi ketika kita naik roller coaster, kita bisa mendengar berbagai macam sounds, suara-suara ya. Sounds is suara-suara. Okay, sounds, suara-suara. Okay, so let's go further. Okay, we can use our sense of hearing to observe loud and soft sounds. We can use our sense of hearing. Kita bisa menggunakan sense of hearing, indera pendengaran, to observe, mengamati, ya. To observe loud and soft. Loud itu keras, soft lembut, ya. Oke, okay, loud sounds suara keras, soft sounds suara yang lembut. For example, jet planes flying, pesawat jet. Suara dari pesawat jet is loud. Okay, loud sound. And then the other examples, water dripping, tetesan dari air. Water dripping is soft sound. Okay, like this. Yeah, loud sound, suara keras, soft sound, suara yang lembut. Okay, next. We can use our sense of hearing to observe high and low sounds. Okay, in the last time we have learned loud and soft sound, and now high and low sounds. High is tinggi. Okay, please read high, no hide, high. Okay, high is tinggi, low is rendah. Okay, last time, loud keras, soft lembut, and now high tinggi, low rendah. Okay, so teacher, what are different of high and loud, and what is different low and soft? Okay. Hello high everybody, high sound. Suara yang tinggi, but is clearly and sharp. Tapi suaranya terdengar dengan jelas and sharp. Dan bisa memekikkan telinga, like that. Ya. But for loud sound, suara keras, ya, the sound is not clearly. Suaranya bisa tidak jelas. Ya. And because there is very loud sound, karena suaranya terlalu keras, like that. It's different from loud and soft sound. Okay, kalau loud, kalau low, suara rendah, ya. We can hear the sounds clearly, but it's so loud. Kita bisa dengar suaranya, tapi suaranya rendah. Okay, rendah, ya. It's different from soft. Kalau soft, suaranya rendah, tapi tidak jelas. For example, water dripping, like that. Ya, okay. For example, this one, chick chirping, suara cicitan anak ayam, chick anak ayam, is low sound, and that's called mawing. Mawing is high sound. Okay, like that. Yeah. Okay, you can try this at your home. Listen to the sounds made by birds early in the morning. Are they loud or soft, or are they high or low? Okay, maybe tomorrow you can try at your home to hear about the animals around at your home. Okay, and then you can say the sound that you hear is loud or soft or high or low. Okay, but this for a try. Okay, next, our sense of hearing helps us to communicate. It lets us be aware of changes or dangers in our surroundings. Sense of hearing helps us communicate. Indera pendengaran membantu kita untuk berkomunikasi. Communicate. It lets us be aware of changes or dangers in our surroundings. Dan membantu kita untuk tetap hati-hati, ya, terhadap adanya bahaya yang ada di sekitar kita. For example, if you want to pass through on the street, kalau misalnya kita ingin menyeberang, ya, and then suddenly there is a car, misalkan tiba-tiba ada car, car, ya, yeah, mobil. And then the car, okay, sorry, sorry, sorry. For example, yeah, the car, ambulance car, for example, yeah. The ambulance cars have a siren. Ketika ambulance car-nya itu lewat depan kita dan bunyikan sirenenya. So this is the sign of the danger. Ini salah satu contoh dari bentuk danger, ya, bahaya. Jadi kita harus memberikan jalan for the ambulance. Okay, like that. Okay, so next. Okay, people who are deaf have lost their sense of hearing. Deaf itu bisu, ya. Yeah, deaf is bisu in bahasa Indonesia. Okay, people who are deaf, orang-orang yang mengalami kebisuan have lost their sense of hearing. Telah kehilangan indera pendengarannya. So, how can they communicate each other? Bagaimana cara mereka berkomunikasi? They use sign language. Mereka menggunakan sign language. Sign language, ya. Bahasa tubuh, ya. Bahasa isyarat, sign language. Instead of sounds to communicate. For example, the man using sign language, you can see this. They using their hands as sign language to communicate each other. Now, for example, this is the sign language from, yes, America. Yeah, which sense do people use when they communicate by sign language? Like this. So, yeah, for example, they want to say I. They have to, okay, use their hands to like this. Okay, like that, yeah. Okay, what you have learned, you can read for people's book page for T6 because we have limit time. Okay, now it's time to exercise and I'm going to call you one by one. The first is Shafiq. Shafiq and Mira. Okay. Hey, Yura. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Yura. We are waiting for Shafiq, ya. Okay. Yes. Okay, sorry. Yura, did you watch our lesson on YouTube? And do you understand about what I mean? I hope you understand. Really?
I have questions.
Oh, you have questions. Very good. Very nice. Okay. Sambil nunggu Shafiq, can you ask me and tell me about your question?
Assalamualaikum.
Oh, waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Shafiq. Okay, wait, Shafiq. Yura said, Yura has a question for teacher. Okay, so let's listen about Yura's questions. Okay, Yura, what's your question? Shafiq, do you have questions sama Yura for me?
No.
Oh no. Okay, so let's see. Kita simak bersama ya. Let's see together about Yura's. Oh, this one Yura. Okay, so oh finish. You finish. Oh, okay, Yura.
And this one, I'm with Lola.
With
them, but
it's Sam, right? Okay, very good, Yura. Okay, so everybody, Yura, wait, Yura. Biar teman-temannya lihat. Okay. Wait. Okay, Yura, have finished try or have tried to, measure this line. Yura sudah membuktikan. Berapa Yura? How many centimeter of the line? Okay, 2.5 centimeter. All of this? Okay, all of this centimeter, yeah. Okay, wait. Sorry, I will speak bahasa to explain this. Sorry, yeah, boys and the other friends. Jadi Yura sudah membuktikan bahwa panjang dari masing-masing lines ini sama. 2,5 cm and 2,5 cm it's same ya, 2,5. Very good. So, what is the... Okay. Yura, jadi kesimpulannya seperti apa? What do you think about it? Setelah lihat this is, ya. Yeah. And you have to measure the lines by ruler. Telah dibuktikan by ruler. It's the same. Okay, so what is the conclusion? Bagaimana kesimpulannya? Okay, so. Okay, that's okay. Yes. Yeah, Yura. Okay. Of course. Sometimes our eyes can play some tricks, right? Jadi sebetulnya mata kita itu bisa memainkan beberapa tricks, ya. On us, of course. Jadi kalau misalnya kita melihat dengan mata kita, ya, secara tanpa menggunakan kacamata and the other things, kita lihat bahwa the line yang paling bawah itu lebih panjang, ya, is longer. Tapi yang atas is shorter, lebih pendek, right? Ya. Tapi setelah diukur ternyata panjangnya sama. So, it's mean artinya our eyes can play tricks on us. Ya, mata kita bisa bermain optik namanya, ya, play optik. Yes, and tricks on us. Ya. Okay, like that. You understand? Ya, it's some of wonderfuls of our eyes. Masya Allah, it's amazing, right? Our eyes. Okay, jadi artinya dengan adanya mata kita, we have two eyes, kita hanya punya dua mata, kita harus menjaganya baik-baik, right? Okay, jadi jangan terlalu lama main handphone, ya. Kalau baca buku, jaraknya diatur like that, understand? Okay, for healthier eyes, right? Okay, thank you. Okay, kalau misalnya mata kita rusak, gak ada gantinya, ya? Okay, very good. Thank you. Any questions, Yura? No. How about you, Shafiq? Okay, Shafiq understand about Yura's explain? Okay, thank you. Okay, now, you can see this. There is a blind people. Blind people. Yeah. Okay, poor connection. Is it poor connection? Okay, can you see this? Okay, the picture tell us, yeah, okay, same as your paper. Okay. There is a blind man. Sana ada seorang yang mengalami kebutaan, blind. Okay. So, what do you think? Which other senses can blind people use to observe their surroundings? Bagaimana caranya orang yang mengalami kebutaan, ya, mengenali keadaan di sekitarnya? Misalnya, mereka berjalan, mereka kira-kira menggunakan senses yang lain. So, can you tell me what the other senses? Because... Oh, I. Okay, so how about you, Shafiq? Oh, yeah, wait. Yura's first. Yeah, Yura. What, Yura? Okay, Yura said. Oh, Yura, yeah. Yura said, sense of hearing. Sense of hearing, Yura. Okay. But Shafiq, how about you, Shafiq? Sense of touch, Shafiq said, yeah. Sense of hearing, oh, touch. Hearing and touch. Okay. It's correct, boys. Yeah. Jadi, for example, yeah, the blind people, meskipun blind people have lost their sense of sight, they still can use the other senses. Bisa menggunakan senses yang lain, senses sense of hearing, sense of touch. Okay, like that. Yeah, it's very good, excellent, Yura and Shafiq. Very good, Masyaallah, Barakallahu Fikum. Next. Next, move to page 41. Okay. Yes, this, what is nangka in English? Anybody knows what is nangka in English?
I forget.
What is nangka, Shafiq, in English? Oh yeah, jackfruit. Okay, thanks for remembering me. Jackfruit. Ya, nangka jackfruit. Okay, look at this fruit. What three things can you observe about it using your sense of sight? Mention three things can you observe about the jackfruit. Sebutkan tiga macam yang bisa kita amati dari nangka ini. Understand? Okay, Yura. What's that, Yura? Yura. The?
Color is green.
Okay. The size is big. Okay. Okay, the color is green. The texture is rough. And the size is big. Okay, Shafiq. Is your answer for number one same as Yura? Jawabannya sama seperti Yura? Kalau Shafiq? Or different? Oh, same. Okay, same as Yura. Okay, Shafiq, move to the other fruits. Yeah, kalau ini jackfruit, finished by Yura. Now, I have coconut fruit. Coconut fruit. Yeah, buah kelapa. Please describe and observe about three things can you observe for coconut. Shafiq. The shape is awesome. The texture is smooth. Okay, understand, ya? The color is green, the shape is small, and the texture is smooth. Okay, Masyaallah, Barakallahu Fikum, Yura and Shafiq. Okay, understand about sense of sight, boys? You understand?
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much, Yura and Shafiq. And because our time is limit, yeah. Teacher wants to call your other friends. Okay, if you have questions more for me, you can call me later after our lesson. Okay? Okay, it's cute dolls. Okay, it's cute Mickey Mouse. Okay, bye bye Yura and Shafiq. See you soon. Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullah. Ya, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye. Okay. Now I'm going to call Ayesha, Fatimah, and Afifa. Afifa, no, maybe. Okay, Ayesha and Fatimah. Sorry. Ayesha. Ayesha and Fatima. Ayesha, Fatima, and Fadil, ya. Okay. Assalamualaikum, Ayesha. Okay. I'm going to call Fatima to join with us. Fatimah and Fadil, ya, Fadil. Okay, we are waiting for your friends. Ayesha, did you watch our lesson on YouTube? Alhamdulillah. Halo, assalamualaikum Fadil, assalamualaikum Fatimah. Salam, okay. Kids. Okay, do you understand what I explained about our lesson in this morning? Do you understand? Really? Okay, thank you. Alhamdulillah. Yeah, if you don't understand, you can call me later and ask me. Yeah, kalau belum paham, silakan hubungi teacher lagi nanti ya after our lesson. Okay, girls and Fadil. Look at people's pool for page 41, or maybe you can just focus to YouTube. It's okay. Yeah, 41. Finish. 41. Okay, done. Okay, for number 2, yeah, because number 1 have done with Yura and Shafiq, and now number 2, yeah, it's okay, di situ ada jawabannya, it's okay, let's brush up about the answer. Kalau di fotokopian ada, sudah ada jawabannya, yeah, but it's okay, let's discuss. Number 2 for Ayesha first, yeah, Ayesha. Ayesha, Lina won a teddy bear at the fair. Lina menang dari sebuah permainan, hadiahnya dapat teddy bear. Ya, yeah, this teddy bear. Okay, use your sense of sight to observe the teddy bear and describe what you see. Silakan Ayesha, describe, ya, yeah, deskripsikan berdasarkan pengamatan Ayesha, your observation. By your sense of sight, berdasarkan yang Ayesha lihat tentang teddy bear-nya. You can tell the color is blah blah blah, and then the color is blah blah blah, and then the texture is blah blah blah, and the size of the teddy bear is blah blah blah. Okay, Ayesha understand, Ayesha? Okay, you can tell me now. You can tell me now. Okay, the color of the teddy bear is brown. Okay, that's okay, brown. And what again? And? You can tell the size. Look at the size. The size, ukuran. Size of the teddy bear is big, medium, or small, or tiny. Big. Okay. The size is big. Okay, so and then the texture. Biasanya teddy bear itu ada rambut-rambutnya ya. Rambut-rambut bonekanya, bulu-bulu bonekanya. So, the texture of the teddy bear is smooth or rough or else rough ya, rough. Tulisannya rogue, tapi dibacanya rough. Texture is rough, like that. Okay, so now this is the questions. Sekarang pertanyaan selingan ya, you can answer together. Please answer together, girls. Do you know deaf people? Tahu deaf people? Orang yang tidak bisa mendengar? Yes, ya. Yeah. Orang yang tidak bisa mendengar atau mengalami ketulian. Okay. The deaf people have lost their sense of hearing. Right? Is it right? Yes. Okay, so what do you think? Okay, how they can communicate to other people? How they can communicate, berkomunikasi with other people, dengan orang lain. Bagaimana cara mereka berkomunikasi dengan orang lain? Yes? Be louder, Asia. Bye. Okay. Bye, son. Language. Okay, same, Fadil, same, by sign language. How about you, Fatima? By sign language, yeah. Okay, have you ever seen on YouTube or television? Pernah lihat YouTube atau di television? Di sana ada orang yang menjelaskan pakai bahasa tangan, misalnya gini, hi, nah. Okay, have you ever seen like that? Yes. Oke, biasanya ada di berita ya, paling pojok bawah ada orang yang komunikasinya pakai tangan. Nah, like that. Oke. Pernah ya? Oke, so itu artinya mereka sedang memberikan informasi or communicate, berkomunikasi dengan orang yang mengalami deaf ya, kehilangan indera pendengarannya. Understand like that, ya. Oke, next is after Aisyah Fatima. Fatima, open pupils book page 45. Nish. Okay, number one. You can see four pictures. Di sana ada empat gambar. Ya, picture A, B, C, and D. This one, everybody. Ah. 45, this one, okay. Oh, really? Okay, wait, I'm going to check again. Oh, 46, sorry, sorry, 46, Fadil, 46, Fatima, Aisyah, 46, yeah. Can you see, 46? Okay, waiting, Fahri. Oh, sorry. For Fahri, I'm going to call you later. Fahri. Okay, wait. Okay, so Fatima, silakan ditentukan for picture A and B and C and D. Which of the loud sound, which of the soft sound? Understand? Loud, suara keras, soft, suara yang lembut. For picture A, is it loud or soft? Oh, loud. Okay, loud. Correct, yeah. How about picture B? Is it loud or soft? Loud. How about picture C? Is it loud or soft? Soft. And about picture D? Is it loud or soft? Okay, alhamdulillah. Correct. Okay, thank you very much, Fatima. And now, Fadil. Fadil, it's your turn. Still on pupils book, page 46. Yeah, for number one. Can you see this? Hadi heard an ice cream seller ringing a bell. Okay.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, Hadi. Okay, can you read the question? Hadi, Hadi. Okay, do you think
the ringing of the bell was high or low?
Okay, high or low? Which one? High, okay, correct. Okay, next question. Do you think okay, next. Was load. Okay, load or soft? Load. Okay, thank you. Okay, next. The last question. How was the ringing of the bell useful? Oke, okay. Bagaimana menurut Fadil manfaat dengan adanya ringing bell dari ice cream seller, dari penjual es krim? Oke, okay. Can you imagine? Oke, okay, I can help you. Ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, so dengan adanya ringing bell ya di penjual es krim, this make the people know that ice cream seller was nearby. Jadi membuat orang-orang yang ingin membeli es krimnya itu tahu bahwa ice cream sellernya sudah dekat. Oke, okay, understand? Oke, okay, thank you very much. Oke. Okay. Thanks for helping me, Ayesha, Fatimah, and Fadil. And now I'm going to call Fahri, Fatin, and Gozi. Okay, see you. Bye-bye. MashaAllah, barakallahu fikum. Very good. Okay, see you soon. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, bye. Okay, now I'm going to call Fahri. No, wait, three people, three students more. Wait, yeah. You bring him, right? No, wait. Okay, I'm going to call Fahri now. Fahri, Fatin, and Gozi, please. Stay tuned. Okay, Fahri. Okay, and Fatin. Fatin and Gozi. Gozi, where is Gozi? Okay, Fahri, assalamualaikum Fahri. Okay, this one. Sorry, I'm late to call you. Okay, I'm late. Sorry. Assalamualaikum Fahri. Assalamualaikum Gozi. Assalamualaikum Fatin. Okay, sorry, I'm late to call you, yeah, sorry. Okay, did you watch or listen on YouTube last time? Yes, Fatin, how about you? Did you watch or listen on YouTube? Okay, Alhamdulillah, how about you, Gozi? Do you understand about or listen? Okay, thank you. Okay. Fahri, Gozi, and Fatin, let's brush up about five senses. Yeah, please answer together. Mention five senses do we have. Start from Fahri. Good. Okay. Fahri said eyes and ears, skin, Nose, very good. And then tongue, lidah, tongue. Okay, this is the organs. Itu organnya ya. And now the name of the senses. Sekarang nama dari sensesnya. Start from Fatin first. Fatin, kalau eyes, what is the senses? What is the name of the senses of the eyes? Sense of? Sense of? Sight. Okay, thank you, Fari. Thank you, Fari, for helping Fatin. Sight. Okay, and then ears, Fatin, ears. Fatin, ears, telinga, it sense of? Kalau mata, eye, sense of sight. Kalau ears, telinga, sense of? Fatin, can you hear me? Okay, okay. Be louder, Fatin. That's okay. Be louder. Sense of? Okay, be confident. Okay. Sense of here. Can you? Okay. Anybody wants to help Fatin? Okay, Gozi. Ears. Sense of? What is the name of the? Sense of? Blah, 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 blah. From ears. Hear? Yeah, hearing. Hearing. Okay, thank you, thank you, thank you. Next, Fatin, Fatin. Fatin. Nose. Nose. What is the name of the sense? Sense of? Sense of? Okay. Okay, anybody wants to help? Okay, Fahri. Fahri, what's that? Nose. Sense of? The nose. What is the name of the sense? Nose. Sense of blah, blah, blah. Sense of? Okay. Okay, Gozi, can you help Fatin? What is funny? Okay, together. Sense of? Nose. Smell. Okay, nice. Sense of smell. Okay, together. Sekarang siapa aja yang bisa? You can put your hands up. Angkat tangan. Yeah. Skin. What is the sense of the skin? Okay. Fahri. What is that? Sense of? Touch. Right. Okay, one more. One more. One more. Oh, this is Farhan. Okay. Okay, one more, right? Tongue, lidah. What is the name of the sense? Please put your hands up. Oh, Gozi, I can see you. Okay, put your hands up. Tongue, lidah. What is the name of the sense? Sense of? Fatin, do you want to answer? Sense of? The first word is T. Ah. Yes, testy. Okay, testy. Testy, yeah. Okay, now, the last one. The last one, everybody, the last one. Okay, so I have the fruit. Teacher punya sebuah buah-buahan ya. Do you know rambutan? Rambutan, you know rambutan? Yes, rambutan in English is same, rambutan. Yeah. Okay, please describe three things of rambutan. Misalnya, the color. Biasanya rambutan yang sudah matang. What is the color? You can mention the color of rambutan is blah blah blah, and then the shape, ukurannya small or big, blah blah blah, and then the texture. Okay, wait. Fahri, Fahri first. Okay, Fahri, what is the color of the rambutan? Biasanya rambutan matang, what's the color? Red, red, red. Okay, next. Fatin. Fatin, teacher have a rambutan. Ya, rambutan. Fatin, do you know rambutan? Have you ever ate rambutan? Pernah makan rambutan, Fatin? Is it yummy, right? Is it sweet? Okay, Fatin. What is the shape of the rambutan? Is it big or small? Biasanya rambutan ukurannya big or small? Fatin? No, Fatin. No, Fatin. Oh, below the Fatin. Big or small, Fatin? Okay, right, small, yeah. Okay, very good, Fatin. And then, Gozi, it's your turn. Texture. What is the texture of the rambutan? Rambutan. Texture. Itu, for example, halus, smooth, or rough, kasar kalau disentuh. Okay, thanks for helping me for discuss about some questions. Masyaallah, barakallahu fikum. And then after this, Fahri, Fatin, and Gozi, if you have questions atau misalnya ada yang belum paham, ya, yeah, you can call me later. Silakan hubungi teacher. Ya, yeah, Fatin, Fahri, and Gozi, okay? Okay, so see you later because our time is up. See you soon. Stay healthy. Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi